A little girl had a song to sing.
The women's hearts to sing. Hey, jingle.
And a Super Bowl MVP to hear it.
Jingle all the way. Only part is to why the women's hearts sing. Hey.
It happened at Lambeau Field with quarterback Aaron Rodgers. The Green Bay Packers star was signing autographs when the little fan picked up a mic and started serenading him. There may be more polished versions of Jingle Bells out there, but not many others that are cuter. This is InsideEdition.com.